Benzo Air Attack, let me know when you got a visual on your, that line was working on your last drop.
Okay, I'm 4 miles out. Zero's got a visual on the helicopter and where we were dropping.
Okay, just tie in. Take a look at it. I'm coming around right now. Some of that just north of where the retardant ends was looking pretty good. Black there on the road. We'll find the next heaviest flame there. And same tactics as before, just right between the road and the heavy flame.
Okay, kind of over there at the head.
Yeah, that's affirmative. About where he dropped last, I think.
Okay. So kind of the left shoulder, alongside the road, far side.
That's affirmative.
Okay, I'm coming around live.
Now, but the last time I talked to Wing, you know, their corner's picking up too. It's a lot sparser fuel down here. This is definitely northwest corner's priority of the fire, trying to keep it east of this road on the ridge.
Air attack.
50 drop exiting fire. Altimeter 2999, clear at 6,500. I have one helicopter working in the northwest corner. And come to the northwest corner.
Copy all that, and we change the altimeter to 2999.